It's the system. Though it is not emptiness that gives us pause. Yet not all is lost. Stand, Guardian. Brandish your light and join the hunt.
Attention all Guardians. Last night we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours it was swarming with Hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread.
appear to be retreating. Commander, these Hive are erratic, scattered.
The lack of leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance of emboldened must stop.
We're on it. Hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down. Was down for him.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, you'll have an LZ up and soon. In the meantime,
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red Ward. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the keep. I don't even know if she's still.
We'll find her. Alive.
Before we can gain access to the keep, we need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
House of Monitoring the progress. We have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
Thank you.
clear. Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of it, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange. They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance. Seen anything like it. This Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is? There's some sort of massive right here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. But he's dead. We can't move. We have to go now.
Guard!
Come with me.
What is that pyramid?
You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose?
I'll discover how.
Fine.
fight endured. Updated. Traveler watches. Legion forces are reported in the vicinity of the reach.
What? Gaul. The fanatic. Crota. Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with the malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that looming pyramid. We must distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. In this other now, nothing can stop us. No time to rest now.
Many on your
soon!
All right, Eris.
Where to?
The pyramid warding is only an inconvenience. We must understand how it works if we're to pass through it. For that, I may provide answers. For eons, they lived next to the pyramid. And now, they've constructed that Scarlet Keep above it. Its existence was clearly no secret to them. Now that it's activated, strange congregations of life have begun to appear on the moon. There is undoubtedly a connection.
Then that's where we start.
You found it.
You're giant.
the nightmares. Draw the ritual.
How curious. For what purpose?
Not like... Eris?
Welcome, Ty. Saimota screams as she did the day Omnigul tore her apart and silenced her forever. Our fates nearly intertwined today when a nightmare of Omnigul swept through camp. My survival was a gift granted by the essence you retrieved from the Crota nightmare. Were we to truly harness the power of this essence, it may provide aid in the fight against the nightmares and beyond, to the pyramid itself. It knows we're coming. I can sense it. And we will have the upper hand. Your path led you here. Take... When Crota was slain, I thought that would be the end. It will never end. I am sure you will...
Basic frame circles. Prevent me to...
The fight continues.
you got a gun I can borrow.
With you on it.
Getting put wrong in here.
A lot.
That'll never not freak.
Maybe is running real levels remain unlocked.
Office. This is a shit. I'm a prison! Got you!